Just took this skull sculpture out of the mold. So we're gonna see if it comes out. Kind of an ugly mold, but hopefully the sculpture will come out clean. We'll see.